take him out. God almighty.
Is that what you dreamed of?
Yeah.
Is that what you've been talking about for 2 years?
God, that's a huge beast. Holy shit.
You got yourself a booner, Dad.
Think so?
Yeah. Andy's 65, just like you wanted.
God damn. Holy shit.
Is it worth it, Dad?
Yes.
You guess?
Well, I'll be honest. You must admit this is pretty tough work. Yeah, Ethan, come on, hold it.
Don't cut that nut. Last load, how's it feel?
Exhausted.
Getting that meat all cooled down real good. Keeping it as cold as possible. Got the meat cache going. Keeping it as dry as possible. And getting the hide salted and whatnot right now. The weather's pretty crappy today. Been raining all day. So. Got the old man back there trying to catch up. We'll figure that out when we get that far, Zane. This damn thing's breaking on me or something. Yeah, crap on stank. No, you piece of shit.
How many miles we done total? Huh?
30, 40. Yeah, still got about, what was it when we looked?
70 miles left,
so 70, 75. So, good ways to go in the next week. But another two moose to go, hopefully. So, we'll see.
Oh, I already got plenty of video and pictures of that. So,
all right.
You have a phone paddle? Put in my time. Where to put my time in? Not enough. It's time for you to kick back.
Huh? I've had to paddle all day myself, so.
That's your own choice.
You got a waterfall coming up?
I do. Better tighten them bootstraps.
Last night, it's gotten pretty cold and windy and wet, so getting out of here, we got 35 miles to go to our extraction point landing strip, so gotta finish loading up the rafts and we're getting out of here. So yesterday we did
I think it was about like 30 miles into the wind, paddling the whole time was a real pain. Basically struggling just to get this far. So hopefully we make it on time for tomorrow. So we'll see.